Another moment in blues history presented by Just Blues Music Foundation.
Blues is calling my name.
Rufus Thomas was one of the founding fathers of deep soul music, and he was also among the most colorful, house-wrecking entertainers the world has ever known. Born in Casey, Mississippi in 1917, he performed as a member of the legendary Rabbit Foot Minstrels before settling in Memphis. There he became a fixture on Beale Street, singing in nightclubs and emceeing shows at the Palace Theater. He eventually also became a popular disc jockey on radio station WDIA. In 1960, he and his daughter Carla recorded 'Cause I Love You on the fledgling Satellite label, which went on to become the Mighty Stax Records and revolutionize American popular music. After that, he recorded a series of popular dance hits, including 1965's immortal Walking the Dog, glorying on his international reputation as oldest teenager, shocking pink hot pants and all. Today, he has a memorable plaque on Beale Street, but his true monument is the joy, love, and uplift he spread around the world as a recording artist and showman over the course of his 60-plus year career.
This has been another moment in blues history presented by Just Blues Music Foundation.
Blues is calling my name.